Okay, so doctor, what is here? Vata, Pitta, Kapha. What is this?
Yeah, I'm sure it may be a new terminology for you, but this is the basics of Ayurveda.
Okay.
Suppose if I want to explain to you what is the benefit of Panchakarma or this treatment purificatory procedures, you need to understand some basic principles based on we are practicing Ayurveda, we are doing body constitution analysis, we are doing the diagnosis of particular illness, and we are developing the therapeutic program for a patient for a particular illness according to his body constitution.
Okay.
So, I would like to explain to you three basic concepts in Ayurveda, or three basic principles in Ayurveda. The first one is the concept of five great elements, which is very popular not only in Ayurveda, maybe in traditional Chinese medicine. Also, they are using this principle, which is, and their universe is made up of five great elements like earth, water, air, fire, and space, or ether. So, according to Ayurveda, follow this five great element theory, which means everything in the universe. Universe means it's a bigger perspective, not only
yes.
Earth, the entire cosmos.
Okay.
Is made up of these five great elements.
So we are connected to the universe.
Yes. So the earth is a part of universe. It's also made up of these five great elements.
Mm.
Of course, human beings, I can say all living and non-living things on earth is made up of five great elements. So obviously human being is also made up of five great elements, which are air, fire, water, earth, and space, or ether. But once comes to human body, these five great elements are segregated in the form of three vital principles or three bodily humors or vital energies. We call it as Vata, Pitta, and Kapha. Out of this, Vata is made up of air and space of the great five elements.
Okay.
And Pitta is fire, and Kapha is earth and water.
Okay.
So these are the terminology. So our body is made up of five great elements, but in the form of three bioenergies, which are Vata, Pitta, and Kapha.
If I look here in my form, I see an equilibrium. I have also Vata, I have Pitta, and I have Kapha as well.
Right.
What does this mean? I am an extraterrestrial. I am perfect.
But one thing you exactly said, you actually said the term equilibrium.
Yes.
Everything is depends on this equilibrium as far as Ayurveda is concerned.
Okay.
I can give you a simple description of health according to Ayurveda. The simple definition is health is the equilibrium between these three doshas. The balance between these three doshas. Whenever these doshas are out of equilibrium or out of balance, you are getting ailments, illness, diseases, and depending on how extent these are out of balance, based out you will be getting severe, chronic, or light or small illness.
Wow, and you mean that this equilibrium we can control through our mind and body and spirit, right?
Yeah. Yes. Before coming to that, I would like to explain one more point. Every human being is made of these three doshas, which are Vata, Pitta, and Kapha, but in different combinations or different permutations, different ratios. Some people may be Vata predominant, some people may be Pitta predominant, some people may be Kapha predominant. But everyone has these three doshas because each dosha has its own qualities, its own functions, and its own kinetics in the body. For example, I can say Vata dosha. Vata, we generally consider it as a moving principle, which is concerned with all kinds of movement within the body, and also I can say the movements with our body. Interactive session.
Okay.
I will ask you something, maybe about your lifestyle, your food habits, your sleep or toilets, and I will do the basic, you know, the vital readings, checkups like your pulse, your blood pressure, your body weight,
okay,
maybe your BMI, something like that. Then it is more an interactive session, and finally you conclude what is your body constitution and what may be your present complaint, which is based on we which particular dosha or which particular dhatu, and depending on that we derive the customized therapeutic program for you, which will be a combination of external therapies and some internal medication and some panchakarma procedures.
Okay, thank you.